Yeah, so what we're doing is we're sealing these burgers up. We want to make sure, you see, get them out there. Like, it gets halfway, so we get like a perfect cook all the way through. Yeah? Do you know what I mean? It's about there, we see that off until we turn it and we flip it. So you want to see until it started rising. Yeah, so this gets the perfect griddle marks on the top. These are homemade burgers that we're serving them. See, they're starting to rise up. The colouring on this one. So when we turn it, you should have a perfect colour on this top. And griddle marks, man. There we go. So about now, I'll turn this one. There we go. That one's chipped. And they smell pretty mint as well, man. There we go. See there? It's starting to cook all the way through, so this one. There we go.